For NetCheck here on BON News. And if you think China is still a developing country, this may surprise you. It's overtaken the US to become the world's second largest luxury market. In 2008, China's super rich bought a quarter of the world's luxury goods. According to the World Luxury Association, affluent Chinese lavished $8.6 billion on shiny, pretty things last year. Our researcher, Duan Yuan, has been following the online reaction to this news. We can join her in the newsroom now. Yuan, what are Chinese people saying about the country's love of luxury?
Some think that being the second largest luxurious market is not something China should be proud of, since its GDP per capita is only above $3,000. Some think that China's new love affair with luxury is a sign of too much easy money, and a distorted distribution of wealth has caused the distorted spending behavior in China. And thinks many people are still in poverty, extra money should be spent on investment or creating jobs rather than on luxury.
What else have people been saying?
Well, many people commenting on the story are criticizing the wealth gap between the rich and poor in China, which they say showed the unfair side of the society during the economic development. And some suggested tax should be raised on luxury imports, and the money could be used to help the poor.
Thanks, Yuan. Now, Goldman Sachs coming out with a recent report saying that despite the economic downturn here in China and the rest of the world, China's luxury market still very much growing. They're saying it now accounts for 25% of global luxury consumption, and that it's likely moved past the US into second place worldwide behind only Japan now.
That's right. In other parts of the world, in the US and Europe, one of the first things you cut back on in a recession is luxury goods. That hasn't happened here in China. The growth has continued, and that's going to have big implications for those big luxury makers who are going to be shifting their exports and focusing again on China as they try to reap their profits from this country.
That's right. Figures from British carmaker Bentley saying they've sold more of their limousines, $1.2 million these cars go for. More of these cars they've sold in Beijing than in any other city in the world.
Yeah, massive market for luxury cars, as well as everything from luxury handbags to luxury clothes. But luxury cars, a big seller here as well. And yeah, it's going to continue. So
an increasing number of Chinese yuppies, or as the Boston Globe referred to them recently, chippies.